Unbalanced diet and lifestyle can lead to many diseases. Gallstones are one of them. In modern medical science, gallstones are called gallbladder stones. Gallstones are found in small sacs in the liver. The gallbladder accumulates bile, which is not useful in digestion. When food reaches the small intestine, bile is mixed with it. Bile is a fluid. It is made in the liver and contains substances including cholesterol and bilirubin. Gallstones are a solid substance. It is like a stone. It is made up of cholesterol and bile particles. When it accumulates slowly, it becomes like a hard stone, which is called a stone. Gallstones are made from cholesterol. It is yellowish green in color. Gallstones that form from bilirubin are called pigment stones. Here are some common causes of gallstones. There are many causes of gallstones. Hereditary. Weight gain loss. Gallbladder relaxation. Unhealthy eating. When cholesterol rises in the body, it is not properly excreted from the gallbladder, which leads to cholesterol stones. Similarly, if cirrhosis occurs in the liver, pigment stones form. Women have more gallstones than men. People who take cholesterol medications are more likely to have gallstones. Gallstones have no symptoms under normal circumstances. But as gallstones grow, symptoms begin to appear. Such symptoms appear: upper abdominal and back pain, to vomit, stomach swelling, chest burning, will make the stomach heavier with more gas. This is how the treatment is done. Ultrasound or video X-rays are done to find out if a person has a gallbladder. The treatment of gallstones is surgery in modern medicine. But there is also Ayurvedic treatment. Gallstones can be removed by treating them with the help of Ayurvedic medicines and herbs. It takes some time.